If you're new to video editing or you're on a budget and you're looking for the best free video editing software to use, here's my top three list of the best free video editing software to try in 2020. Welcome to the vlog. All the video editing software on this list are absolutely free. They do not add a watermark to your video when you create it. They are available on both PC and Mac, and in some cases on Linux too. The first video editing software I recommend is Shotcut. Shotcut is available on PC, Mac, and Linux. It is a fully open source program, which means that after downloading it, you get access to all its features without the need for a paid upgrade. Shotcut also supports editing 4K footage. Not many free video editors include 4K resolution support. The next video editing software I would recommend is HitFilm Express. HitFilm Express is available on both PC and Mac, but at the time of recording, it's not available on Linux. HitFilm is certainly one of the best all-round free video editors, and it includes over 180 special effects, including features like green screen effects, audio and video filters, and 3D video support. On top of that, there are tons of tutorials available to help you get started with HitFilm. The last and arguably the best video editing software I would recommend is DaVinci Resolve. DaVinci Resolve is available on Mac, PC, and Linux. It is arguably the most advanced free video editing software on this list. It has rich features which rival most paid software, features for color correction, mastering audio, and adding 2D and 3D titles to your video. The free version of this software is hard to beat. If for some reason you do not like any of these free video editors, here are some honorable mentions you can try. The first one is iMovie, which is only available on Macs and is great for absolute beginners. The second one is OpenShot. OpenShot is an entirely free open source video editor available on Windows, Mac, and Linux, and it's very similar to iMovie and it's great for absolute beginners. The other honorable mention is Lightworks. Lightworks is available on Windows, Mac, and Linux, but the free version doesn't support 4K video. And the last recommendation would be VSDC. Available on Windows only, it is very easy to use and supports 4K. So there you have it, my top three list of the best free video editing software to try in 2020. Shotcut, HitFilm, and my favorite, and in my opinion, the best, DaVinci Resolve. Even though all the video editing software on this list are absolutely free, they can handle almost everything that paid video editing software can accomplish. Using free video editing software is a great way to edit your videos if you're new to video editing or you're on a budget. If there's a free video editing software which I left out, which you think should have made it to this list, let me know in the comments below and I'll definitely try it out. If you found this video helpful, feel free to like and share this video and also to subscribe to my channel. And if you did not find this video helpful, or if you didn't like it, still feel free to like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and until the next one, have a good one.